This is the latest from the newsroom.
A tourist fainted after being bitten by a King's Guard horse in London. The director of the Secret Service was grilled by lawmakers after the attempt on Donald Trump's life.
Have you provided all audio and video recordings in your possession to this committee, as we asked on July 15th, yes or no?
I would have to get back to you.
That is a no. You're full of today.
And Scottish cricketer Charlie Castle broke the record for the best bowling figures by a debutante in a one-day international, finishing with 7 for 21.
You wake up hoping to get one or two on your debut. You don't expect to get 7. So to be able to get this result, it's just, yeah, it's unreal, and I haven't quite sunk in yet, I don't think.